Good evening, everyone. Hope you're all doing fantastically well out there. This is very bizarre, isn't it? I still haven't decided if this is such a great idea or not, but we'll see how we go. Good evening, everyone. Hope you're all well. First things first, it is just me this evening. I'm very sorry. It's myself and Will, Phil, even Will. Who's Will? Myself and Phil are in isolation still, so we cannot be together. We tried doing some stuff with the internet and things, but it's just too dodgy around here. It just doesn't work. The lag's too much, so it's just me this evening, I'm afraid. Sorry about that. We'll probably do a bit more of the stuff with the videos, where we send each other videos. That seems to work, so we'll do that. We'll do a bit of that. But tonight, yes, I'm afraid it's just me. So, nice to see you all. The internet has been playing up a little bit, so I hope it's okay this evening. I wanted to have two screens set up so I could see the comments and things, but I can't because the internet dies if I do that, so I've just got to see what you're saying. Hello everyone, sorry, nice to see you. So we're going to do just a very short set. I've got the neighbours to think of, obviously. We're going to do maybe 45 minutes an hour or something like that, just to get the Saturday night started. I hope you're all doing well. I'm going to do some Shelby stuff and then some of the suggestions you made earlier. Hi Jenny, I can see that one. How are you? I hope you're all very well. This is so bizarre, in a shed. What is this about? This is weird. So I'm not sure, I'm not convinced how this is going to work because obviously the Shelby's thing, it's all about energy. So it's all about you guys. It's all about you guys jumping around with your shirts off being crazy and then us jumping around and Phil getting his shirt off and being crazy. So just me in this shed is a bit odd, but we're going to see how we do. I'm just going to pretend there's a naked Rog Bowering in front of me. I think that's the way to go. They say if you're nervous, you should imagine everyone naked. I just imagine Rog topless. I mean, say what you want about that. I'm sure I'm not the only one. Let's start how we normally do.
Thank you.
Very weird, very weird. Thank you very much, everyone. I'm desperately trying to read all your comments, but you're miles away. I said the internet's not good enough to set up another screen, which is unfortunate. So, a few days ago we put up a post asking for some suggestions. Because, let's face it, even the biggest Shelby fan knows that the set needs some refreshment somewhat, doesn't it? Let's be honest. So, I took a few of the suggestions that were put on the site. I'm just going to quickly do the mandolin tuning song. If you've watched Shelby's before, you'll know the mandolin tuning song. It's one of our most successful original tracks. So, I don't often get to play the mandolin. So, this is actually quite nice for me. Phil hogs it all the time. Someone's got to do the singing and stuff, haven't they? So, but I forgot what a git they are to tune. It's close enough. Right, so the first song, it was suggested by Toby. I think I saw his name a couple of minutes ago. It's actually, of all the songs that were suggested, this is the one I actually know the least in terms of the actual song. So my stepdaughter was telling me I was getting the melody wrong, which is probably I am. But I'll do my best. Again, I think this one will really work if we fully Shelbify it, I think. I'm going to busk it a little bit now, but I think once I've got Phil involved as well and we get together, I think this one will really work. So thank you, Toby, for the suggestion. I think that's him. Yeah, that's him. Yeah, thank you very much. I'll see if I can busk it out. Like I said, I think it will be much better once we've got some practice in with the both of us. But let's see how we go. Let's see if I get the melody right. Probably not. I think that will really work as a Shelby song. If we get Phil back in, I think that one will work. I think that's a good call, Toby, good call. Now, since I don't get to play the mandolin very often, I'm going to do another mandolin song, another one that we don't do as a Shelby's. If I can remember how to play it. And then we'll leave the mandolin for tonight, because really, that's Phil's. Thank you. it's been a long time since I played a mandolin. Nice though, it's nice to try these things, isn't it? Oh, how are we doing? Are we all good? So this is very, very... I keep saying it's strange, because it is. This is what we're doing, is it? We're just blagging. Everyone's blagging at the moment. We're all just blagging our way through everything. And I'm no different. I mean, I blag my way through things at the best of times, but... I think maybe I should do something from... that I know, really, from the set. We did have a couple of suggestions from people of songs that are in the set. So let's do a couple of those. Got a proper guitar now. Yeah, I have. I've got rid of the little one. I've got a proper one now. This is my BMG Rhapsody guitar. This is my main guitar. It's a Brian May Rhapsody guitar. And they were very kind and mentioned us in a thread of theirs the other day, which is very nice of them. And a fantastic guitar it is as well. They've just brought out the new version of it. You should buy one. I'm not endorsed by them or anything. I just think you should buy one.
Castle.
I looked over then as if Phil was there. Made sure we got that right. Just had a thing pop up. I hope you're all back again. I said the internet has been a little bit dodgy. I hope it's all fine now. I don't often play that one on my own. But somebody suggested it on the feed, so I thought I'd better keep it in. Talking of suggestions, this next one. This is one, again, I think this one will really, really work as a Shelby's track, but at the moment it's really missing the bass. We really need the bass from Phil. But again, I'm just gonna, you know, busk it out and see what happens with it. The reason being is because it was suggested by a very good friend of ours. It was suggested by Michaela, who not only is a very good friend of ours, but also had a very big birthday yesterday as well. So happy birthday, Michaela, if you're out there. I won't say how old Michaela is. That's not the gentlemanly thing to do, but it was a big birthday. Just to say that I will be 39 this year, and Michaela was a little bit ahead of me in school. That's all I'm going to say. But happy birthday to you. And not only did she suggest this, it was then followed up by Alice, who always comes to see us all the time, saying it was one of her favourite songs. I mean, why did we not know that before? So we really have to put it in. Alice and Sister Beth and everyone who comes to see us are lovely, lovely people. Alice as well. So, oh, we lost the internet again. Ah, we're back again. Little kid, so lovely girl. And so this one's for her as well. I'll be back again. Like I said, I might drop in and out. It's going to happen. But, oh, hello. Will Smith medley, that says. Will Smith medley, yeah. Now, the Will Smith medley, the problem with the Will Smith medley, I did have a little go at it, but it does rely very heavily on the bass. So I am going to have to figure something out, so I won't be able to do it tonight. But the next one we do, I promise I will have something sorted. The, like I said, the problem is the bass. It really needs it. So I'm going to have to figure out something clever on the guitar. And figuring out things that are clever on the guitar is not really my forte. I like hitting guitars hard and screaming. That's really my forte. Trying to, you know, actually do something clever is a little bit of a different skill. But anyway, so I'm going to jam this out. This one misses the bass, but I will try and do it for Michaela's happy birthday, big birthday yesterday, which is slightly more than my 39th this year. And that's all we need to say, isn't it?
Victims of the night. woman is my destiny. She said,
like I said, I think that one's another one that'll work really well when we got Phil back in with the bass and everything. I think that's going to work really well. I hope that's not jammed too much. Anyway, big happy birthday, Michaela, to you. Sorry we couldn't do our Roadmakers gig. We were booked in to play the Roadmakers last night, which was, of course, your birthday, so that would have been amazing. But unfortunately, it was not to be, but never mind. We're going to have one almighty piss-up when all this is done, aren't we? I reckon. I'm going to float this around the town, but we've got so many bands and musical people in the town. And not just here, we got our friends in Weymouth, like the Lego Men and all that, all those kind of people as well. I think we need to put on a banging gig with just everybody we can. All sorts of things, all different types of music. All the DJs have been doing their sets online as well, I think. We need to do something when we can all meet up again. I think that's what we should do. Now, I'm going to do one that Phil usually sings, and since Phil only sings one song in our set these days, you probably know what it is. But it is a very popular one, so I'm going to do it anyway. And you just have to imagine this little short chap here with the blonde hair jumping up and down with his shirt off and getting progressively more pissed as the song goes on. Indeed, I can't see the comments because you're too far away. I am going to read them all afterwards. Thank you very much for everyone's comment. But I can see Andrew Brake has just appeared, and I bet that says yay Phil. I bet that says yay Phil. Where are we? I still want to be able to hear you. Give it all you got. Isn't the problem. If you fuck up the first note or the last note, it's a problem. Schoolboy error 101, there you go. Introducing my fill in a box as well. Never get to use this live because I have a fill. But this is my, if you think you can hear more than one person, that's because you can. Because I have a box here. Which I lovingly call my fill in a box. And like I said, on a post somewhere, don't panic, because although it keeps the beat bare, and I have to stamp on it less, it doesn't look anywhere as nice with its top off, so it will never be a full replacement. Only joking, Phil. Love you, bro. Miss you, bro. We really miss our gigs. We're so disappointed not to do the new band as well, Double G Junior. Again, we were booked in the Roadmakers a couple of weeks ago for our debut gig. Again, I mean, there's much more important things going on in the world, isn't there? But it was disappointing nevertheless. But we will be back with that one as well. Let's do some silly songs. Well, not silly songs, you know. Pop songs.
Brown eyed girl.
let's not let the good thing die. Oh, honey. Last of the extra songs to tonight, and yeah, so Philly Jeffs, Philly Jeffs is online. Good to see you, Philly Jeffs. My fill in a box, Phil, it's my fill in a box. Don't worry, Phil, it's not replacing it. Don't worry about it. I am going to require it for this song though, so this one is a song that a particular Mrs. Bromhead has been banging on about for fucking months, to be quite frank. It's just one of those songs that, you know, ordinarily people suggest it, you go, yeah, yeah, and you just don't get around to it because it's just one of those, get your kit off. No, that's your job, man. I can't, I'm already stealing your thunder with the fill in the box. I can't take my shirt off as well. That was just, that's not right. That's not my domain. So yeah, so Emma, and that, there you are. There she is, Emma. Yes. Finally, you have your way. And you know what, when Phil, we get back together again, we're gonna get this in as well. Why not, why not? I do have to read the lyrics though, because it's one of those songs as well that you always think you know, and then you try and play it and realize you don't know any of the words at all apart from the chorus. But do sing along. Shelby as well, which means playing at double speed.
I'm on Taylor, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is all here, older than the trees, younger than the mountains. Don't let the breeze got your own. country roads.
There you go. How many years has it been, Emma? How many years? And we've done it. Okay, so, haven't got much time left. I've got the neighbours to think of, you know. I am just in a shed in my garden at the end of the day. One or two more, then. One or two more. What is the time, anyway? I can't see from in here. What is the time? I've no idea. I can't get out of this. Why can't I do that? It's only 9:30. We're okay. So the plan was only just to do about an hour, mainly because of the neighbours, but also because I haven't gigged for weeks, so I'm knackered. That's what's a country... Country Girl. Maybe. Country Girl is mandolin heavy. Maybe. Let me think about it while I'm doing this one. Multitasking. What should we do? Okay, let's do this one. All up for a jump around, aren't we?
Jealousy, turning, taking to the sea, swimming through sick water. I want it all.
See, I'm just doing the fill in the box wherever I can now. So what people say, country girls, everyone says. Okay, country girls, usually a mandolin song. Let's see. I just have to jam the solo, won't I? Jam the solo out, I'll figure something out. Okay, we'll do country girl. Why not? That's what we want. You know what though? First things first, let's have a little tune up. Might as well do the last few songs in tune, haven't we? Eh? So I hope you're doing good. I heard that the Bromheads. Bromheads, being the Bromheads, have a bar in their garden. They actually have an actual pub in their garden, from what I hear. It's a shed pub. Only the Bromheads would have a shed pub, but what a fantastic thing that is. We should all have a shed pub. I mean, I kind of have a shed pub at the moment, I suppose, in a way. Well, that's close enough. Let's do Country Girl then, why not? You know what? Might put the cap on properly, that'll help. And plug the guitar in, that helps too. As I always say, slick professionalism with Shelby, that's all you get. From start to finish, seamless, I tell you.
You never get too big, you never get too heavy, you never get too cool that you stop paying your dues. Yeah, what kind of poor boy do? Better go back to your mama, she'll take care of you. We'll be right back.
wasn't expecting to do that one. Thank you very much, everyone. No problem, Catherine. No problem at all. Ah, you would not believe how hot it is in this shed. So, what's the time? 9:45. Okay, we better start calling it a day soon. So, shall we play the game? Shall I do one more song and then pretend that everyone's cheering for an encore and then do another one? Does that sound like a plan? That's kind of what I do in my head anyway at real gigs. It doesn't matter if anyone cheers or not, you know, I just pretend they are. What am I going to do though? What are we going to do, eh? What are we going to do? What haven't I done that I can play on my own? Okay, hang on. Will this work without the bass? I don't know, let's see. It might work without the bass. It probably would if you all sing along. Am I wearing trousers? No, is the question to that. I'm seriously not. I'm wearing shorts. Sorry. Okay, let's do this. So, let's play the game then. This is going to be the final song of the evening. Oh, yeah. Okay. Put in your hands. Oh, place your hands on my own. Run your fingers through my soul. That's it, everybody. Good night, blah 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 blah, all that kind of stuff. Can I hear the cheer? Can I hear one more song? Can I hear it? this is taking the pantomime of this to one whole new level, isn't it? A completely new level. Well, I'm actually pretending the people are wanting an encore. I'm pretending I can hear someone wanting an encore. Amazing. What a strange world we live in these days. So now, Phil next to me would shout, "Would you like one more song?" And then everyone would go, "Woo!" Or, you know, if you're, you know, Rich Livingstone from Golf, something like that. But everyone else goes, "Woo!" So yeah, okay, look, I'm playing around. We'll do one more song. And thank you very much. I've been joining us. Far more people. I can just see the number in the top corner. Far more people than I was expecting. Thank you so much for joining us. Like I said, I hope everybody's well. I hope everybody's getting through it. And by well, I mean well in terms of their physical health, but also keeping it all together up here. It is a strange time, but you just got to take it a day at a time, haven't you? And we're all okay. We're all doing fine. And we just got to sit it out, haven't we? Big shout out to Phil's wife, Katie, who I think I saw coming up as well. Katie is one of the lead nurses in Dorchester A&E, very much on the front line. Thank you guys, thank you very much for all of that. And everybody else as well. I mean, I was talking to a friend of mine who's a postman the other day. They're all on the front line as well. And he said, I must tell you all to keep your flaps disinfected for him. Your flaps and your knockers need thoroughly disinfecting. For all your posties out there. Well, thank you very much. Should we make this a regular thing? I mean, semi-regular. I can't do this all the time. It's knackering. It's far more nerve-wracking standing in a shed on your own with nobody here and broadcasting out to the world than it is actually standing on the stage at Jurassic Fields Music Festival with 2,000 people in front of you. This is much more difficult. Anyway, thank you for joining me. I am going to finish with this one. I haven't been able to read all the comments because you're miles away, and if I set up another screen here, it kills the internet, and the internet's just not strong enough here, unfortunately. But thank you very much, everybody. I think also, I did this on the live stream last week, but I think it's quite apt at this time to finish with this. And obviously, we lost the great Bill Withers. It was announced that Bill Withers had died the night after I'd put this online, so. Take care, everyone. I'll leave you with this one. Enjoy the rest of your evening. There's tons of stuff going on. Loads of DJ friends doing live sets. I think there's a Fatboy Slim event going on as well somewhere. It's like red somewhere, if that's your thing. All sorts going on online. Check it out. Keep smiling, keep drinking.
attitude.
It's a lot harder doing this on your own. Thank you very much, everybody, for joining us. Joining us,
joining me,
joining us, join the collective. Oh, thanks so much. I haven't been able to see all the comments. I will read through them afterwards, but thank you for joining us. Why am I speaking into this mic? I can just come and speak over here, can't I? Force of habit. Thank you so much, everybody, for joining us. Oh, I am shattered. It's so hot in here. Like I said, this is just a starter for your night, hopefully. There's plenty of other events that are happening around Facebook and Instagram and everything. And like I said, I hope you're all well. I can't wait to see you all again. And hopefully that'll be sooner rather than later. But until then, stay tight and look after yourselves. And we'll see you all again soon. I mean, we'll definitely do another one of these. This was fun. It was, fuck off, Phil. Play Wonderwall. Fuck off. Tell you what, you join us next time, we'll play Wonderwall. Anyway, no, I've really enjoyed it. I was a bit nervous, I have to be honest. Getting into a shed with no one around is a bit nerve-wracking. People who perform will understand that it's more nerve-wracking than standing in front of thousands of people, because they're sort of there, aren't they? And, you know, you can see the reactions, and you can't really do that in a shed. But hope everyone enjoyed it. And I'm just really bad at saying goodbye on videos. I would be a terrible YouTuber. I yabber on and on and on and on because I can't find a natural way to finish. Play it, Emma B. Head. Play what? Oh, sorry, I missed the previous comments. So I have a very tiny screen. And then cry. Yeah, okay. Anyway, I'm going to go... Oh, you know what? Yeah, bloody hell. Desperate times. There's a few Tanners crowd watching, isn't there? Why not? Yeah, all right. Yes, sucker, you bastard. Love, you know. I got bored of this song probably in about 1996, like most people did. Hey, you guys give me nothing, so you know, gotta give a little back every now and then, don't you? Well, today was gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. Well, by now you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. Well, I don't believe about you now. Well, backbeat, the wood is on the street, the fire in your heart is out. Well, I'm sure you've done it all before, but you never really have a doubt. If I do that one, I have to do with the Oasis song I actually like, and you can all sing along to. On Oasis, I'm going to finish on that one because that is a cracking song. Anyway, thank you very much. Anybody who's missed it, I am going to post it up so you can watch it again if you like to torture yourself in such a way. And take care, everyone. Enjoy the rest of your evening, whatever it is you're doing. Like I said, there's so much going on online. Hang tight. Stay well. Yes, the beard is getting ridiculous. The plan was not to shave it until this was all over, but I'm not sure I'm going to make it because it's getting beyond what I can handle, to be honest. But yeah, we'll see how we go. Basically, I just wanted a kind of, you know, like a I survive something look, you know, like Tom Hanks and Wilson, you know, that kind of thing. But I don't know. We'll see how we go. Anyway, take care, everybody. Have a good evening, and we'll do this again. We'll definitely do this again. I can't promise to do it every week. Keep your suggestions coming. Like I said, I'm one of the lucky ones, I suppose, because I am still working full time. My day job, I work from home anyway. This is my office, in fact. I work from home anyway, so I'm still working full time. So all this free time that everyone keeps talking about, I don't know what they're talking about. I'm working full time, and the kids are at home all the time as well. So I actually seem to have less time, but nevertheless, it's all good fun to do this. I am missing the gigs. I'm wishing everyone stash has to happen. Definitely does. But Mickey, you are the king of facial hair, so I'm not sure I can compete, to be honest. And you've lost my train of thought. What was I saying? I can't remember now. It couldn't have been that interesting. It probably wasn't. I'm waffling. I'd say, again, I'm trying to figure out how to end the video. I might just have to press the button and shut myself up, to be quite honest, because I never know how to end these things. But take care and stay well, and hopefully see you all again soon. Big love, as we say on the page. See you soon. Thank you so much. Goodbye. And either, and the button doesn't work. That doesn't help matters, does it? That doesn't help when you're trying to finish smoothly and, you know, Shelby's elbows. Slick professionalism from start to finish.